Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good morning. Time for your news and weather morning update from Fox Carolina News. Later today, visitation is planned for Sergeant Ethan Kaskin, an Anderson police detective who was killed in a crash last week. Co-workers say Kaskin was heading home from the gym early Friday morning when a driver swerved into his lane and hit him head on along Highway 24. Kaskin's family will receive friends this evening at the McDougal Funeral Home in Anderson from 5 to 9. A funeral service with full police honors will be held at 11 o'clock tomorrow morning at the Anderson Civic Center. Those attending are encouraged to wear a face mask and practice social distancing. Well, it's the night many have been waiting for. President Donald Trump and Democratic nominee Joe Biden will face off in their first debate ahead of Election Day. The 90-minute debate will focus on the Trump and Biden records, the Supreme Court, COVID-19, the economy, race and violence, and the integrity of the election. Of course, the pandemic will impact the event. The debates commission says that the candidates will forego a handshake with each other as well as with moderator Fox News's Chris Wallace. The size of the audience will be limited to about 60 people, and everyone attending must undergo testing. The debate is set to begin at 9 p.m., and you can watch it right here on Fox Carolina. Now let's get a quick check of that weather with meteorologist Nicole Pappe.
Yeah, Ted, we're in for a drizzly morning. So kids getting to bus stops early today, just be prepared for on and off rain with clouds and showers likely 60s area wide. It's not going to warm up very much today. The mountains may actually stay in the low 60s all day long, reaching the low 70s here in the upstate. And while we will look at on and off rain and possible thunderstorms as a cold front comes through today, we are looking at sunnier weather behind this system. So the next several days should look pretty good. For more on the forecast, watch the morning news from 4:30 to 9 a.m. and again at 10. You can also catch our afternoon and night shows as well as more online.